Check out this 1 minute design review from James Williams for a power supply controller PCB. Bam! Ferrite bead being used to isolate two voltage rails.
Here we go.
Thankfully, you didn't use a ferrite bead to isolate the analog and digital pins on your microcontroller. Your MCU decoupling capacitors and some of your other components don't have a part number attached, but thankfully you did use the supplier links feature. That's gonna make creating a BOM much easier. You have these little tabs for mounting holes. I actually like that a lot, and I might just have to steal it in one of my designs. You use thermal attach on the mounting holes, which isn't really necessary because the mounting holes aren't going to get soldered anywhere. I also see four fiducials in the corners of your board, and the fiducials are all symmetric. The AOI machine is not going to be able to properly tell the orientation of your board without some other reference being selected. Want to have your design reviewed on the channel? Find me on LinkedIn and send me your design files or your manufacturing files.